catch an egg.
Were you in
Gail's
tent with the egg?
Ooh.
What do you know on the egg?
I know
the egg.
Oh, that's chocolate!
Wow! Oh, yeah. Yeah. Egg last.
But no, it tastes nice.
And you've not touched the egg. I pass
them on the
streets. Hey, you're liar! And
I
can't
ignore them. I heard.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
That's right.
Stand up, please. Okay.
James,
Sonia, have you seen the egg? Do you know who took the egg?
Observation. And it was, I know that dairy milk is actually
not very
good. Dairy milk products
are
not very good for your
voice. Oh! As you can tell by my high stature and large body, I can eat a lot. I can eat a lot in one sitting. And I must say that, it was me that, walked out there.
I
was talking the night.
Who are you? You're
Peter.
21st. Liar.
I'm a TV actor. Don't believe an actor.
I've sat here this whole time. No one has just
heard.
Silent night.
Cameras out, please.
He was walking down the street. I hear the people cheering. But there's one thing that I didn't hear that
night. Hey, Marcus.
All I could hear was the pitter patter of the little ones. The Easter egg was crying. Because people was trying to steal it. Come to me. You see?
I need you to eat me, Peter.
When you have a sweet like an Easter egg,
taste my brand new goodness.
Easter egg.
Put it in your mouth and chew.
All I hear are the words, freedom.
Unwrap my tinny foil.
Stick my brandness in your mouth.
And slobber all over me.
This egg was speaking to me.
What a big boy.
Nothing will happen if you eat me.
And this is what I was saying.
That was the devil.
You will love it. You will love all of it.
So I stopped together with a couple of my boys.
Not Tom.
And we figured out how we'd play.
Put me in that blue and white chicken bag.
It just so seems that our plan was so successful. Nobody, not one person, noticed that egg was missing for more than 5 hours.
Peter, you can stealth me out of
5 hours.
I need to go away.
So anyway, we took that egg.
Peter, take me.
We took it down over there.
Take me,
as we were running with it, we seen 10 people start to chase us down the road because we're getting a giant football size Easter egg.
A giant purple one.
Once we got to the table over there, we seen the radio guys. And the radio guys were asking us, why are you guys over here? Why are you eating that chocolate bar? And we said,
because it's so good and juicy.
Exactly. And we offered them some. And they broadcast it on the radio this morning. I don't believe you guys didn't hear it. They said, thanks to the guys from Seaview for giving us
that brown goodness.
Their names were Tom, Patrick, Peter, Jacob, and Ben.
Peter, Tom and the boys made a wee mistake. They took the egg, they were told not to take the egg. They face the judgment. This is judgment.
So five members of CBU Youth made a big mistake last night and they took the egg. They have been found guilty. The judges have come together in their leaders meeting earlier on today and have decided that their judgment shall be paid now. So we would like those five people to step forward while they receive their judgment.
Shut up!